While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri, it seemed, had taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the wild hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Ah, what a beautiful day. Hello everyone, welcome back. My name is Gigi Fizz, and how y'all doing today? We're back on The Witcher. And how y'all doing? Whew. So last time we met a midget, a really weird midget, and we met some people stuck in a thing. And well, there's a lot of stuff to happen. And we met a crazy woman that's really loud for some reason. She's extremely loud in this game. And I rewatched the video and it was like really, really, really loud. Anyway, so we need to find the teleport, which I actually just saw, and we need to go up there. Forget riding. So it is this way? Yeah, there it is. Ba-ba-da-da-ba-ba. Hello. How are you? Right, are we on the right quest? I actually didn't even check. Hold on. Hold on. Let me make sure we're in the right quest. Ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we are. We are in the right quest. Double checking. Another load screen. So, I have made some maybe improvements to the video quality. Unless it's going to freeze up right this second. I don't know if this will be better. But if it's not, I will pause the video and refix it. So, but right now, I'm going to see how well it records and see if I can get better video quality for you guys. Because I want to make this game look amazingly beautiful. So, and I think my processor is a little broken, that's why. So, we'll see.
Greetings. Nice village.
Aye.
A real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Aye, master. I didn't know you belonged to them.
Don't belong to anyone. Down to business. I want to get this done quickly.
Ah, so that's how it's to be.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power, an evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie, unburied all, fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
How long has it been?
When did all this start?
3 year back. I remember, 'twas a warm day. Went to check the snares for game. Pulled a hare from me trap. It grew dark all of a sudden, though it was nigh on noontime. Thought it was a storm at first. A squeal pierced the air, near burst me ears. The hare rotted in me hands. And the leaves shriveled and yellowed, though it were yet the start of summer. Times have been ill ever since. Folks' teeth turn black as charcoal. Women folk fight like polecats, bawling and brawling over nothing. The young'uns, born crippled, lame, fear and cursing. Long have we pled for the lady's help.
A little more details, would you?
Need more details.
You must see for yourself. Me grand's mum whacked me crosswise for straying near the Whispering Hillock. But what happens there now is a wonder.
A few times folk from round here gathered to chop down the trees and burn the cursed soil back to use. None returned. The ground beneath the weeds is white with human bones.
Oh boy. Alright. Human bones on the
ladies
ground.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is.
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folks stopped respecting them. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.
Oh boy. Is there a shop here? Because I feel like this is going to get very, very hectic. Also, let's look around to find some food. Oh, there's a bulletin board there. Oh, hey, you want to see something funny? are you it? No. It must be... Oh, it must be you.
Oh!
Something's over there. Ah! Wait!
Milk! Freshly curdled milk! Egg straight from the coop! Mary,
you're the guy from the castle! Why are you here?
Show me what you sell.
What are you selling, boy? Wow, you sell absolutely nothing. What is this? Armor tools. Use to repair. Oh, okay. Cool. Ooh, apples. I have a bunch of food. I can't eat raw food, and I can't eat that. But I could sell you some of this stuff. Get some more money. I don't think that's much of a profit, though, for this guy, yeah. Let's buy all these. Oh, he's a bargain. Look at that. Barely even anything. Nice. Alright, we're stocked up on food. Very well.
So long.
What else do you have in here? Can I steal anything in here? No? You're worthless. Worthless! Alright, let's look at the map. Where are we going? What? I'm going all the way back that way? Okay. Ooh, we're so close to that place. This place looks like a military camp or something. Alright, cool. Alright, so I will meet you guys at the new place. So be right back. Oh boy. This is already starting out to be amazingly scary.
Fang bites.
Fang bites. Oh boy. Now I'm scared.
Be gone. Come no closer.
Hey there.
I know whence you come.
What the world?
The powers that protect me. They sense whence you come.
Oh boy.
A voice from within the tree.
Get out of here. Ugh. I thought it was gonna be like witches or something. Did I shoot it? Get wrecked! Anymore, huh? Any more frickin' A fight, huh? Let me light you up. No. I have to find a way to get into the tree? Find what killing villages from. Okay, there's a pathway this way. I'm scared. What the hell is that? What in the world is that? Werewolf, great.
Be gone! Be gone! Be gone! The powers will not relent.
Crap. Oh, come on. Why is my dodge not working? Come on. Oh, I missed. Ah! He's getting health back. What is this? Oh, come on. How is he getting health back?
Damn, you're ugly.
Ah! Why am I so bad? Okay, this is like being pointless because it's like he's like regenerating all of his health back. Okay, this is not happening. This is not working. Okay, I need to find. Okay, the horse can just not move. Okay, that works. Why? I don't understand how do I beat this? It's like not taking any damage. Do I need to make the freaking potions again? Oh boy. I walked around and got this thing. But we still need to kill the werewolf. Now, don't know how that's gonna work, but let's see. Oh, come on. Oh, God. Come on, I dodged. ain't turning back
Show
now.
Show yourself. I want to talk.
Oh, God.
Go. Be gone. Be gone. Be gone.
Oh, boy.
Magic. A place of power.
I'm gonna take all of it again. Okay, cool. Let's continue, shall we? Oh boy. This place is gonna kill me. But we did it! That's an accomplishment and a half right there. Holy crap. I didn't think I was going to, actually. It sounds like a heart.
Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
Who are you?
Who are you?
I abandoned my circle, where I kept the balance. The crones killed me and cursed my quest.
Never heard of a druid circling Velen.
I wander eternally through a maze of vows, helplessly sliding or rusting.
Must know the crones pretty well.
They are Velen's curse. They hear all through severed ears. They weave hair and twist lives. They take their strength from a broth of human flesh.
Then why did they kill you?
Why did they kill you?
The crones want this land. They'd rule the wood alone. I stood in their way. I had to die.
What are you?
I was attacked.
This is my prison. A fortress besieged. Murderers I await. And my forest protects me.
Murderers?
Murderous sisters. Killed my body. Now my soul they hunt. For I defy them.
Yeah, no shit. You're freaking one ugly parasite
you
thing.
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here, in fetters of magic. I wander endlessly. A labyrinth of thieves. The children, I know all. I know what awaits them. Free me, please. I must help.
If something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children have been taken. Free me, please. I come be a gale, a gallop unchained. I shall save them. Only I can.
What? Let's see.
Can't decide just yet.
You must come back. Free me. I beg you. Beware my sentries. They stand guard still.
I want to look around before we decide. Let's see. Have we killed this thing? what's gonna happen. Honestly, I think should.
I've been waiting. You've returned. Your decision. I long to be free once more. At Ard Zerbin, death looms for the orphans. Freely, I beg you. I can't help them.
Let's see, we have a very big decision right here, because I feel like this is a really crucial decision. If we... Let's see, the crones killed her, or it, for a reason of it being in the way, but the crones are gonna take over the swamps and maybe eat the children, maybe? And then that means we're gonna feed the... We're gonna, no matter what, probably go back and try and free the crones, although maybe the crones killed her, but then we're trapped inside the rug thing that they're hanging up in. Oh, this is such a big decision. Because I feel like if we kill her, the crones are going to be free, which I don't think we really want that, but if we don't help her, there's a chance that she's just going to kill the orphans. This thing's going to kill the orphans? Oh, man! Oh, the decisions! Alright, I think we should... I think we should help her. I don't know. Crones say to kill it, but then... I don't know. Alright, we'll help you.
Deal. I'll help you. Imprisoned for years. I shall be free.
Alright, what else could go wrong?
Break my fetters. Blood is my escape. A rite you must perform. With the black of raven feathers, the white of my bones, and a swift steed. A mare wild and free. In meadows pasture caught, dark as a bottomless well, black as the depths of night.
I don't know if this is...
Such a beast, no other. Gather these and bring them here.
Raven's feathers.
Got some raven feathers.
Find my remains and bring me about. A wind-born steed, a black squall-turned horse.
Why do we need a black horse?
The beast and I shall be as one. As when I lived, we shall be a gale. Nothing to stop us. A wild steed.
Oh boy.
From meadows moist.
Where'll I find your remains?
My bones. They lie in a solitary mound nearby, due west.
I'll gather what I need to free you, then return.
Gather and return to the Ilamic's depths.
Oh boy.
To the tree's rotten heart. Pierce my heart. Let blood flow.
I should have killed her.
Again.
This is way too much.
I must first be consumed.
Go now and return through the passage I have opened.
Can I just set you on fire?
Come on.
Oh! Alright, maybe I can. Fuck this. Kill it! I don't trust it. I don't trust it. Like I said, should've killed it. Alright! screw that. It was way too much work. Alright. Good thing I was... I had second doubts of, like, actually freeing it, but, like, what could the crones... What could happen? Alright. Come on. What could honestly happen that bad? I feel like killing her was a better decision. And guess what? Hopefully it is. And she got us a quick opening. Oh, very nice. Alright. Alright. Oh, it's nice and quiet now over here.
That's it, Roach.
Oh, there's people down there. Come on. Horsey, go. Horsey, go.
Hey there.
Hey, it's a werewolf I killed.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
I just saw something, not sure what.
Not sure what was lurking there, but it lurks no more.
What did you do, Witcher?
Doesn't matter.
Went up the hill, took care of the problem. The details are my concern.
Aye, truly said. I knows naught of such things anyway.
The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
Aye, give me the dagger. I'm gonna give you some coins. What? I don't want that!
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods...
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
What? He just cut his ear off. Level 7. Yeah! Level 7! Nice. Ooh, hunting boots. Ooh, hunting gauntlets. Oh, look at all the stuff we got. Oh, God.
Sheathe your weapon, young man.
He's even lovelier in real life.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here.
Maybe we should have killed her.
You have to bring it, not all glitters.
Alright, maybe we should have. Oh boy. Maybe we did make a big, big, big decision wrong.
Never seek to cross us again.
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets, sweet as caramel.
Oh, stinging.
But now we must talk to our white-haired friend.
Oh, boy.
I know that, Mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no man.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seeds sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve. She bears the mark.
Oh boy.
She is ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break.
Alright, well... we screwed up so bad.
Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Thin as a rail. Terrified. Exhausted. She could barely stand the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could. Like she was our own daughter. Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl. Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
I don't like these three.
The young woman I seek never hurt anyone without cause.
You've not seen her long. She's changed for the worse.
Why'd she attack you?
She's no longer the girl you once knew. Wrath consumes her.
Yeah, still don't believe you. But where is she now?
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word. So tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy.
Yeah, here we go.
We knew someone special was to arrive. We read beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a puddle. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood, the sown seed that would burst into flame.
Good lord.
She fell into our hands. Elder blood.
The blood of the traitress.
Elder blood. Them textures.
Does she sleep?
Like a lamb.
Come, sisters. No point in dawdling. The table's set. The cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Imlirith will get her. He will. But not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. I'm plump. Perfect for a broth.
Oh, I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it. Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
Interesting. Ooh. The Wild Hunt.
Come back.
Oh boy.
Yes, come for you.
Run. All right, that was easy. Wild Hunt is here. That's one ugly horse.
Oh.
Uh-oh. That's not gracefully falling. It's more of tumbling.
You tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood. The taste brought back memories of our youth.
Elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you knew that. Such a shame she fled.
Do you think I can kill them? Let's try.
You tried to kill her. Can't forgive you for that.
Waste of words. Our fates are bound true. But now is not the time for that to bear fruit.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander midst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage. And if you find her, if the girl will die, I'll see you, handsome knight.
What the hell happened? All the kids are gone. All
looks
right.
Looks like rain.
We made some pretty. All right. We made bad decisions, ladies and gentlemen. We actually killed everyone here. And this... We shouldn't have done it. I knew it. I freaking knew it. What am I looking for? Inventory. Thank you. Got some of these. New upgrades. Got some of these upgrades. Ooh, we could put one of these in here. Oh, wait. This one? Nope. This one? Nope. This one? Nope. Cool, cool. More stuff to sell. Alright, where are we going now? Where's the next quest? There. Family Matters. Didn't we do that last time? Oh, we're done with that whole quest chain. Okay. So I guess let's go back there and pass the quest in, and I think we'll wrap up the episode today. Where's that? So my thought, we screwed up really big time. We should have actually saved the little demon thing in the wall and then maybe killed the witches. But you know. Can't always pick the right choice, and that would have been the right choice. Absolutely, for sure. Alrighty, so. Back at Baron. Hopefully, this will be the last time we'll ever come back to this guy. We completed the other quest. I feel like we chose the horrible decision. I really should have saved the demon thing and not freed those things, but those things are really, really ugly, and I feel like.
Come on now.
I feel like they're going to be more of a trouble. And they're going to eat all the children. So, that's a thing. So, I think we might have screwed
you
up.
You white one. Look like you got soused last
but, night. What can you do? Can do choose some good decision, or you can choose some really bad decision. I think that was
I'm
a really
listening.
Bad one.
What do you come to me with?
Got news of your wife.
Plowing hell, why'd you not say so forthwith? Where is she? Why have you not returned with her?
She's in Crookback Bog. Got food, a place to live, and keeps herself busy. Didn't look like she had the slightest desire to leave.
You were to bring her back, not report on the conditions.
That was her? Oh, shit!
I was supposed to find her, and I did. That was our deal, nothing more.
You still think me rotten to the core. A base bastard, don't you? You believe I alone am at fault for what happened here?
I screwed up big time. That was his wife. I didn't even look anything like the wife. Oh my god! We made so many bad
decisions. Oh my god, we made so many bad
Actually,
decisions.
Actually, that's exactly what I think.
The world might seem black and white to you witches, but for us common folk, it's shades of grey. As is my family's story.
Sorry, but your life story, just not interested. This isn't a social call. I'm here on business.
Will you at least tell me how Anna wound up in that blasted bog?
She made a pact with the crones. Your wife is with the crones. She made a pact with the crones. Okay.
She made a pact with the crones and, well, I think she might have lost her mind.
A pact? What the bloody hell?
She was with child. A child she didn't want to bear. Went to the crones for help. They promised to rid her of the problem in exchange for a year of her service. And they kept their word in their own twisted way.
What do you mean?
Anna must have thought the child inside her would somehow disappear. Instead, the crones sapped her of strength and ultimately forced her body to miscarry. I think that's when she started to lose her mind. Then they placed magic tethers on her. Tethers that cause great pain when tested. A guarantee she'll pay off her debt.
A pact with witches? Bloody nightmare, sounds like some jest. We must get her out. We can't leave her there.
I wouldn't recommend
it. Venturing into the swamp, even with armed men, is just a bad idea. It's a dangerous place inherently. And I think those crones are a greater threat than anyone realizes.
I'll not sit on my ass waiting for them to return her. Would you wait? Count on their mercy if they had your daughter?
Probably not, but I'm a witcher.
And I'm a husband and a father who's fucked up his life and the lives of his loved ones. I'll gather my men, go there and retrieve Anna.
We had a deal. I've done my part. Your turn to do yours.
I've done a lot
word
for you.
Once given. Now, what did I last?
Basilisk. It had just attacked you.
Ah, right. Gargantuan. One solid brute.
Siri, here we go. Again.
It landed right in front of us.
Jesus,
I thought
that's
we
loud.
Did our last.
Watch out!
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the fortress.
You'll survive!
The horse is like glitched.
Let's show this bastard what we're worth!
Enchanted curse oil, 24 out of... Now, is this a griffin? What is this? Is it gonna land or what? Oh god, this is gonna be freaking forever. Did she not dodge? Oh my god, give me enchants all the time, please! Look at this! Look at this! We're killing this like crazy! Oh my... I think I might be a little wounded.
Damn it! I can't leave him like that.
How do I get up there? Parkour, hardcore? Parkour, hardcore? Oh. Is that a way? Can I fit in there? No. How do I get up there? Okay, let's see. She doesn't have witch sense. I'm kind of a little... I'm pretty sure we just have to go through this. But this looks like it's supposed to be blocked off. Okay. Here. Maybe right here? No. Where? How are we supposed to get up there? I don't know, blazing hell? Oh, maybe right here? Nope. Okay. Back and around. There's a white thing here. So that's an indication. Oh, okay. I just, like, went up this way, like, 2 seconds ago. Crap. Hello. What a screenshot. Hello. What a freaking okay. Oh, hello, teleport.
You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
You helped me as well. When your man brought me here. You fed me, cared for me, had my wounds looked after. We're even now.
You needn't leave. You're in good company here. We'll always have a warm corner for you.
I must leave. Wraiths pursue me. The Wild Hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
The Wild Hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining here. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
And you? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then, who knows where.
Novigrad? Where the hell is that?
She mounted and rode off. It grew awfully empty without her.
Redanian armies blocked the Pontar crossing, yet you sent Ciri to Novigrad.
She was looking for a sorceress, and all of them are in Novigrad. Besides, I didn't leave her at the Redanian's mercy. I gave her a letter of safe conduct.
Where'd you get these letters?
Haven't always led this pack of jesters. Served in the Temerian army once.
Redanians guard the crossing.
True. But with a bit of fame and a friend here and there, well, banners and heraldry don't mean so much.
So there's a chance Ciri's still in Novigrad. Thanks for helping her.
It's nothing. Now you've learned what you wanted to know, you must be in a hurry. But... if you could...
spit it out.
I want to go get Anna. Free her. Bring her back. I don't believe she's there willingly.
Must have not heard me. Any journey into the swamp is suicide.
I heard you. Which is why I could use your aid. I've no more tales of Ciri to offer you. But go with me and I'll be generous with what I do have. Very generous.
You know what? I think we did a lot of harm in this episode, so I think we might as well help him out. I think we should.
Hmm. Extra coin never hurt.
Ha! True indeed. I'll round up my men and ride to Downwarren. You can join us there.
Fine. Sounds good.
Oh no.
What the?
There you are! Escaped again. Sorry, we was never here.
What was that?
You tell me. Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. But he seems a man to me. Just hideous as Ardle's shit.
What? What? What was... what was that?
Doesn't look like a monster, but my medallion's trembling. Strange. Where'd you find him?
Funny story, actually. I won him in a game of cards.
Funny story? How so?
I went to Novigrad once to rest, indulge in the city's pleasures. Stayed at a tavern and some folk there were playing, so I joined in. Cards were kind that day. Had one devilish hand after another. Robbed the horsons blind. One fellow, a merchant, took it especially hard. He'd gambled away everything he'd brought from Skellige. Wanted terribly to play another hand, so I agreed. Asked him what he had to wager, and he showed me that sideshow. Not much in it for me, but fuck it, I thought. I'll give the man a chance to win something back. Luck was not with him. And Uma wound up here at Crow's Perch. End of story.
Proper Baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye. Though I feel something's not right with him.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man. But there's wisdom, cunning in the bastard's eyes. Or maybe I'm imagining it. Ever run into anything like him?
No, but he doesn't look dangerous.
Hmm. I guess that's that. Doesn't eat much, so as long as he's no trouble, the boys might as well have some diversion.
Time I was on my way. So long.
Farewell. I hope you find your daughter. And prove a good father to her.
What? She's not my daughter. Not gonna lie, this episode was intense. Wow. Oof. All right. Next episode, we're gonna go help the Baron's wife because we screwed up and we should have.
You bored, gray boy?
We really should have killed the Krogs, whatever the hell. They're all the children are dead now. And I didn't know that was actually Baron's wife until the end. So, next time, we're going to go do that quest. I'm actually going to... put this now. That's level 16? Oh, man. We're actually a little bit... going to be doing that next episode. Yeah, okay. So anyways, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. This was really intense, and we got a lot of information about Ciri and stuff and the Krogs and everything. So if you liked this video, leave a thumbs up, like, share, comment, and tune in Monday for the next episode of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. And until next time, guys, see ya. Thank you very much for watching.